Hey guys, I'm here with Dreads today, and we are doing a What Animal Are You quiz. So I'm sure you've seen these quizzes online before. It asks you a few questions and it matches up your personality with an animal. So I just chose a random one online. It's 9 questions long, and I can put a link in the description to the exact quiz that we took if you want to take it too. So let's get started.
Yep.
All right, so first question is, how big are you? So which one do you think?
Average size.
Average size?
Mm-hmm.
All right, next question is, how aggressive are you?
Low-key and sensitive.
All right, next question is, are you a social creature? Have a wide circle of friends.
Yep.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
All right, next question is, how attractive do others find you?
People say I'm good looking.
All right, next question is, how dependable are you?
Very dependable, always honest.
Okay. How intelligent are you?
Very intelligent.
All right, how athletic are you?
I work out regularly.
How successful are you in life?
I reach most goals that I set for myself.
Do you like to travel?
I'm a homebody.
Oh, that's the end of the questions. You are a prairie dog. Oh my gosh. You think you're a prairie dog? Might have to change your raccoon to a prairie dog.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna take the quiz now.
Okay.
So let's get this set up.
How big are you?
I am small. I've been reminded of that like 10 times today.
How aggressive are you?
I am somewhat assertive.
Are you a social creature?
I would say that I prefer the company of small groups of friends.
How attractive do others find you?
I think very attractive. I definitely turn heads. I think it's the eyebrows.
Yeah. How dependable are you?
I am dependable, honest, usually reliable.
How intelligent are you?
I am very intelligent.
Yeah, that is very true.
Aw, thank you.
How athletic are you?
I would say that I work out regularly.
How successful are you in life?
That is a hard question.
Yes.
Let's see. I would say I reach most goals I set for myself.
Do you like to travel?
I can't get enough traveling. That's all the questions.
Yep.
Let's see what the results are. Hopefully something better than a prairie dog.
Yeah. You are a swan.
A swan?
Yeah, pretty bird.
I'm a pretty bird.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't really like big birds, but okay. I don't even like myself. Wow, okay. At least I look nice.
Yes.
There's that. Alright, so that concludes the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you end up taking that quiz, let me know what animal you get.
Yep.
See you guys later.
Bye.